Ryan here at Signature Edits, and I'm going to show you how to install .lr template files inside the new version of Lightroom. The new version of Lightroom now uses .xmp preset files, and the reason they've done that is because they wanted to make it compatible with Adobe Raw and across different applications. The only problem with that is the old preset files, .lr template, they've moved the location for where you need to install those. So let me show you how to do it. First, we're going to open up Lightroom Classic CC, or Lightroom CC if that's what you're using. And then we're going to go up to Lightroom, Preferences, Show Other Lightroom Presets. If you hit this Show Develop Presets button instead, it's going to take you to where they now have the .xmp presets stored. So we don't want to do that. We hit Show Other Lightroom Presets. That's going to take us to our old folder under Lightroom, and we're going to open up this Develop Presets. And inside you'll see that I've got my various presets. I'm going to open up the User Presets folder for now, and I'm just going to install. Let's go with this one, Orange and Teal Vibes, a free preset that we give out on our site. I'm going to drag that from wherever it is right into my user presets. Okay? Now you can see that in these presets here, there are these tilde signs. That means that Lightroom has already automatically gone through and converted those to XMP. And then when it does that, it puts the tildes in front. Whereas our new preset that we just dragged in here doesn't have it yet. So when I close Lightroom and I reopen it, it'll take 20, 30 seconds maybe, and you'll see that it starts converting the preset to XMP. You'll get a little dialog that says, yes, we've converted it, and it should be available. So I'm going to go to the Develop module and just chill for a second. There you go. All Develop presets were successfully converted to .xmp files. So now if I go to my Develop and go under User Presets, I'll be able to see my Orange and Teal Vibes preset that I've just added in. Now, obviously, it doesn't work with this particular photo, but that is how you install .lr template presets inside the new version of Lightroom. And if you want to, you can go and double check. Go into Show Lightroom Develop Presets, and under our User Presets, we're going to now have our Teal Vibes preset that has been converted. All right, I hope this was helpful, and I will see you in the next one. Take care.